$4.80 now for number two, Not All Over, Conductor at $5, and Billy Burner at $5.50. Green light switched on now, the 10th out of Mount Gambier today. We're all set to go. Ready. Off they go. Conductor okay away on the inside. Around the outside, Sydney Star joins it early. It's Conductor now getting clear. In second placing, Wilshire Girl over on the outside, then Curtly Bale. They're followed by Billy Burner. Further back then, Not All Over. Sydney Star's drop back, followed by Blue Bonnet back towards the rear, Revved Up Rocket. Around the turn, they swing Conductor in front of Wilshire Girl, trying hard the outside. It's Conductor in front, flying home along the inside. Billy Burner, a three-way go. Or maybe Billy Burner in the last stride over Conductor and Wilshire Girl. Terrific finish to the 10th event on the program. Great battle up the straight. In behind them would have been Curtly Bale, head of the rest, Not All Over. And well back out of it then was Sydney's Star, Revved Up Rocket back towards the rear of the field. Standby for placings. This is pushed right up along the inside, Billy Burner. Conductor was in front in the centre, and Billy Burner's got home. Yes, it has in the last stride, number four, Billy Burner, to defeat number one, Conductor, and third to three, Wilshire Girl. Yeah, three-way go up the straight, but Billy Burner's finished best along the inside to get home over number one, Conductor, and three, Wilshire Girl. 24.08 was the race time recorded. 4.13, 6 gets 4th, Curtly Bale. 4.13.6 on race number 10. Terrific finish to the 10th event on the program. It was a half head it got home by. A half head on the inside there to Billy Burner over number 1, Conductor. 3 and 6, 3rd and 4th. 4.13.6, 24.08 the time. The winner there, number 4, Billy Burner. Billy Burner, Christine Yorgules is the owner and trainer. And this greyhound, Billy Burner, Brindle Bitch, February 18 by Worm Burner from Yalala Bale. Half head by a neck with the margins. Second to number one, Conductor, for Dean Fennell. And third into number three, Wilshire Girl, for Lewis Green. 4.13.6 in a keen go, the 10th event on the program. Half head by a neck in 24.08. Race number 10 on the card here at Mount Gambier. Takes us on to race number 11.